All right, thanks, guys. Later, we'll convene and determine Kathy's final score.
That's what you call it nowadays? Convening?
Convening. We have a conference.
But now, let's introduce our very special guest. Please give it up for Taking Back Sunday!
Yes!
All right! I feel the love.
Up the stairs, back down the stairs.
Hello, boys.
Welcome back, gentlemen.
Thank you.
The last time you guys were here, we had a little birthday party going on. Where's Ed today?
Eddie is caught up in some family times right now, so we're letting him hang with his family. And
aww,
you know,
nice,
no cake, no hula hoops,
no cake, no stuff. We show him a good time the last time he's on the show, and he refuses to come back. All right, fine. What have you guys been up to since then?
I got a helicopter, which is pretty sweet. I've been showing Matt how to use it.
It's a toy helicopter. It's not a regular one.
That's how we got here today.
Yeah. Still rotary wing. I mean,
totally.
Yeah. We've been touring. We went overseas with My Chemical Romance. We went to the UK with them.
Cool. Very cool.
Yeah.
It's still
awesome.
Very fun.
The UK is still burning from that. And then we just got back from a tour with Jimmy Eat World like a couple weeks ago. And that was really
another
fun too.
Another great band.
No love for Jimmy Eat World.
Yeah, what's the matter with you guys? And now we're home and writing and going to the beach and like wearing swimmies in the pool.
All right, we got more with Taking Back Sunday in a little bit. But right now, let's check out their latest videos. Guys, would you do us the honor of introducing this video for us?
Please.
Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you Set Phasers to Stun. It was my
best. Yes.
Guys,
fantastic.
That video is kind of unusual. It's an unusual video.
Think?
Tell us about
what's unusual about it.
Yeah, what's unusual? Well, it seems like just sort of a parody. You guys aren't in it either.
No,
there are cameos. Well, you have cameos in the video.
Yeah, like close. Actually, the mustache guy most of the time is Matt, but we pulled his hair back.
He looked familiar.
Yeah.
Excellent. So what was the idea for the video?
We had a friend of ours that sent us this video just sort of at random. He put it together on his own. His name is Isaac Rentz, and we got it like emailed to us on the Jimmy Eat World Tour, and we watched it. We were totally just on the floor laughing, and then whichever one of us was like, oh, we should put this out. Let's put it out. And that's basically how a lot of things happen for us. So.
Excellent. Yeah. So now, looks great.
What's the deal? You guys just don't want to be in your videos anymore? What's that all about? Explain this to me. Please pray tell.
I think we were just trying to think of the most ridiculous way that we could to present the video to people. And we even have like a behind the scenes thing that we made for it.
Yeah, we made it ourselves. Like, yeah. Me and Matt did most of the camera work and
wow.
Ran around
dancing.
So you
guys were really involved in this.
Totally.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, we're just really great dancers, yeah. Period.
So. We were caught up in the dance thing, and we figured, let's go with it.
We're going to see some of that in a little bit, but we got to take a quick break. Don't go anywhere. Aww. We'll see more interpretive dance when we get back, and we've got more of your favorite videos.
And we've got more of Taking Back Sunday, so keep it here on the Daily Download.
Weezer's in at number 4 at Beverly Hills on today's countdown, and there's no lack of cleavage in that video. Welcome back to Ultimate Q's gig on Daily Download. We're counting down the most downloaded songs in the country. Thank you very much. And I'm here with my beautiful co-host for the day, Kathy. My fellow VJs are currently downstairs watching her every move.
My every move?
There they are.
Even in the bathroom?
Later they'll all come up and we'll tell you how we think you did so far. How are you feeling?
Well, I feel a little fat in these pants, but other than that, I'm having a great time.
Well, the audience
is great. Taking Back Sunday is here. Fat Joe was here before. It's great. I'm having a great time.
It's a party.
And we're here chilling.
I personally don't think Fat Joe lives up to his name. He wasn't
nearly as
like. I don't understand why they even call him Fat Joe. Yeah. What's that about?
If I was him, I'd be mad about that.
Matt, do the crack thing. Do the crack.
All right, you guys were just on tour with a couple great bands. Now, any funny stories from the road, you guys?
Yeah, any Upper Deckers on the tour bus or anything like that?
What's an Upper Decker?
Oh, no, I won't go into
you
that.
You tell us,
next
break.
Next, break.
Next question.
Quick.
We actually one night got issued a bowling challenge from Jim Adkins, Jimmy Eat World, and we were like, dude, we're going to smoke those guys. So we took the challenge, and they pretty much hustled us.
They totally did.
Yeah. They whooped us bad. Adam's a great bowler. Fred's a great bowler. Mark's a great bowler. I'm a great bowler. Those guys, all better. Way better.
And what was the end result?
I think the score was like 502.
We had to buy them all massages.
The
stakes were
the
massages.
It's so un-rock.
But what they don't know is that when they were all face down on the massage table, it was really Eddie doing the massage.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's
like talking
great.
In a high voice. You like the shoulders?
You want happy ending?
Yeah. No. Don't say happy ending.
I'm sorry.
I don't think you can say happy ending on Fuse.
I just did.
We're going to have a conversation about Upper Deckers and happy endings.
Yeah. She's breaking the rules.
All right. More Taking Back Sunday in a few minutes, but right now it's time for the number 3 bidder. Here is Kelly Clarkson with Behind These Hazel Eyes.
My eyes are green. That's great.
Seems like just yesterday you were a part of me. I used to stand so tall, I used to be so strong. Your arms around me tight, everything it felt so right. Unbreakable, like nothing could go wrong. Now I can't breathe, no, I can't sleep. I'm barely.
Did she just say she looks fat? She feels fat in those pants?
What the hell is an Upper Decker?
All you women out there, all you girls.
We're confused about this Upper Decker business. So wait a minute. So we got. So you're kind of digging it.
I like her sense of humor. I think she's funny.
She is funny. She's got some funny lines. I think that interview is doing better than Fat Joe.
Yeah, it definitely is. Like, once she lets herself go, it's good. I personally don't think she's too funny, but I just think she's a little robotic, like, not as natural as she could be. She's just...
Something about it seems kind of planned. Like, she really thought about things and that... Like,
why is Fat Joe fat? Like,
Planned ad-libs, which is hard to do, and you got to go through the copy, keep the show going, and then you throw in stuff. When it's natural, it's a lot funnier than trying to make it funny. I mean, God, nobody knows that better than I do, because I fall for it a lot.
You're the funniest, Steven!
No, God. Remember Fuse News way back when? Lordy.
Well, I got four chins going on there. Let's get back to the video. It's getting crazy.
Many chins is angry.
With the very talented guys from Taking Back Sunday.
And funny, too. Now, guys, there's a new movie coming out this summer called Fantastic Four. What was your involvement with that?
Well,
you directed it? What?
Yeah. Well, no, Matt's been seeing Jessica Alba for a while now.
Hi, honey.
So, and then when she was cast in the movie, they called us up like, hey, do you guys want to do a song? And we're like, only if you give us a helicopter, which is where that came in. And they did.
Full circle. Yeah. Excellent.
Yes, yeah, so we got a helicopter and a song on the soundtrack, which is pretty sweet. And the commish is in that movie.
Totally.
You guys remember the commish? Remember that show?
I do.
So
Michael Chiklis, the big thing.
So sweet. So, yeah.
Now you guys are working on your next album.
Third.
Yes. We're going to go work on it right now when we leave here. We rehearsed very close to this building.
Yes.
So it's going to be very...
Do you have any material going on?
Nope.
We could...
We do?
We could.
Yeah, we do.
You know,
yes. We have a lot.
Sing it, guys.
Sing it.
Yeah.
Look for that in
the first
year.
That's going to be a hit.
That's the single.
I can tell it. Thanks again to Taking Back Sunday for stopping by. Thank you, guys.
Thank you
guys are out of control.
Good luck, Kathy.
Their album, Where You Wanna Be, is in stores. So if you don't have it, get it. Get it now. Now. And right now, we're going to take our final break.
Very nice. But don't go away, because when we get back, I'll be joined by my fellow VJs, and we'll all be giving Kathy scores on her performance today. Will she make the grade, or sending her home? Find out when Daily Download returns. Steven, get up here.